He's one of those guys, he can absolutely fly. Loves to get under your skin, too. Bouncing puck and it rolls in! In last season, that led all Coyotes, and it doesn't get any sweeter than that. I'm not sure if Jacob Chychrun redirected that or not. Definitely the attempt was there, but that's a bouncing puck. And either way, Hart has got to make that stop. That is absolutely horrible. Complete deflation on this Philadelphia Flyers bench. A one-hopper.
That's an E6 if you're scoring at home.
And